As in my idiom in Delphinus is like
Sean, Sean then I'll teleport to the
okay. I think like tomorrow I'll go check out my Delphinus characters first.
Okay.
But it's like I'm leaning towards Unwo now. What the fuck? Guys, your healers are getting killed by Hanzo.
You just let the
Hanzo behind.
Start you off from the top. Come on
lah. Hello.
Oh, we force them back.
So they're
just gonna walk out again.
They force us back to our spawn, Sean.
Your healers were getting destroyed by the Hanzo.
Yeah. I don't think
worry,
the
guys.
Top portal's gonna work.
Don't worry guys, I'm getting destroyed by the Hanzo now.
Wait, why don't you teleport us inside to the room?
Yeah, I'm trying to teleport you
on. Wait, I stay behind you.
Go in!
What's the healing for?
Mercy super goal! Mercy super goal. Nice.
Combo, combo.
Nice. Alright. I got my ult to snowball.
Hey, go, come to the left. Come to the left side. Come, let's go.
Wait. My nickel legs are very slow.
Wait, I just respawned. Oh gosh, okay, wait. Y'all wait for me.
Oh shit, I think they know.
Mercy low. Oh god, they have
out. Oh, Naruto.
Thanks.
Oh, damn.
Go. They don't heal us now.
They're not touching the point.
Hey, he got
us. Stay behind, oh shit.
Oh damn.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
On the downside, that's like almost no EXP. Look at him destroy your backline. Look at him destroy your backline.
No, watch everyone ignore the backlines.
Oh,
watch
what?
That's right, we didn't see that.
I like how he aimed the teleporter instead of the two tanks,
right?
Right.
Yeah, I know, he should be getting more outcharge, right?
Yeah.
Never mind lah, we like stupidity, right?
Yeah, but we won though. Oh, it's good.
Look at that EXP.
Oh my god.
1.4.
1.4, it's so pathetic.